The church friendship program seeks to help people get to know each other and love each other and appreciate each other, both within the same country and internationally. My name is Adriana Alvin, and I'm a partner missionary with the Nehemiah Center in Nicaragua. So my main role at the Nehemiah Center is facilitating the program of church friendships, and that's 3 to 5 Nicaraguan churches with a North American church. And the idea is that these churches pray for each other, they're in communication with each other, they're working together on different projects, they visit each other, and they're building community.
Mi nombre es Denis Ricardo Cienfuegos González. Soy pastor.
Sí, mi nombre es José Antonio Estrada, pastor de la iglesia del SOS 314.
Mi nombre es Lilian Cano, pero sí soy pastora, soy esposa de un pastor que nos congregamos en la iglesia.
My name is Lindsay Overton, and I live in Oskaloosa, Iowa, and I go to Central Reformed Church.
So I am the bridge or ambassador or liaison between the Nicaraguan churches and the North American churches by helping them communicate and pray for each other, and when they visit each other, to be somebody who both of them know and can trust, and helping them appreciate each other the way I appreciate them. And really just helping to bring those two different worlds together into one friendship.
Entonces yo le comparo cuando usted, una pareja, cuando usted le andaba tirando el piropo a su novia, que ahora es su esposa, primero la conoció y él la conoció así, y ahora ya se ama, ¿no? Entonces así es Oskaloosa con nosotros, está mirando.
Otra iglesia se vuelve aliada nuestra, es decir, un compañero, una compañera iglesia que nos enseña de lo que ellos hacen, y aprenden de lo que nosotros hacemos. Y creo que no hay mejor manera de trabajar juntos, es aprender del otro y que aprendan de lo que hacemos.
We're all in this together. It's not like we're, you know, only in America doing God, or we're only at Central Reformed and we're seeing God work here. We're all working together. You know, they're seeing God work there, which He is, and we're seeing God work here, which He is, and we can both do this together. It's not one person better than the other, or one church better than the other church.
I've seen a growth in the churches to learn from each other, to ask each other questions about ministry. Just seeing the churches learn to mutually depend on each other in different ways has been really encouraging.
Es una nueva familia que Dios ha dado, pero conforme estamos nosotros reuniéndolo y la amistad que tenemos, hemos sentido un gran gozo de parte de Dios.
Nos llenamos, yo me lleno, me alegro, me gozo.
Lo que aprendemos es que tenemos compañeros. Nos damos cuenta que tenemos compañeros que oran por nosotros. El hecho de que yo sepa que alguien está orando por mí y por la congregación que yo tengo, eso me fortalece.
A long-term relationship of years and investing in a place and paying attention to things and going deeper and in having both a mutual give and take, then I think that they're getting closer to what the body of Christ is all about.